Älvkarleby Hydroelectric Power Plant (Swedish: Älvkarleby Kraftwerk) is a hydroelectric power plant with 5 Francis turbines at Älvkarleby, Sweden. It was built in 1911. From 1988 to 1991, a new power plant with a single Francis turbine was added, increasing its generation power from 70 MW to 126 MW. Topic: See also. List of hydroelectric power stations in Sweden.